Ladies and gentlemen, as I was on my way to the theater this evening, a funny thing happened to me. Didn't I see you coming out of a saloon this afternoon?
Well, I had to come out sometime.
Young man, don't you know that every time you go in a saloon, the devil goes with you?
Well, if he does, he pays for his own drink. I don't feel so good. I was bitten by a dog last night.
Well, was he mad?
Well, he wasn't exactly pleased.
Listen, why are you losing your hair?
Worry.
Worry? What are you worrying about?
Losing my hair.
Listen, you know how to avoid falling hair, don't you?
Sure. Step aside.
Say, old man, I'm losing my hair, too. How can I save it?
In a cigar box.
I've got a splitting headache. I'm going to see a doctor.
Here, here, come back here, you. Don't you know that every time I get a headache, my wife strokes my forehead for about 20 minutes, and the pain is all gone. Why don't you try it?
Say, that's a pretty good idea. What time will your wife be home?
Oh,
Say, by the way, have you traveled much?
Have I traveled? I've traveled all over the world.
You have? Well, tell me, while you were in Italy, did you touch Florence?
No, but I got $2 from Mabel.
How do you like turkey?
With cranberries.
Come on, get over.